Are you with me? Sure you are. So here we go. They're scared to death for war and hunger. They run here and there just to live a little longer. There's no safe place for children of war. The skies are gray for roaring thunder. Is there any roof that it could go under? To let our hearts beat slow and longer. Such miserable life, such clear plunder. How long will it last? Oh, I really wonder. I heard them knocking at the door and asking for a place. I heard them knocking at the door and asking for the food. I heard them knocking at the door to be safe from the cold. Desperately looking out of window if I ever would. But the fire is down and there's no firewood. And the water is a ration and the lights are drying. I'm starving myself. There's nothing in this place. The place is full of children, yet I just have to try. I ask the Lord, don't let me fail him. Don't let me see them wailing. Don't let me see them outside under red bullets hailing. God turn on me and said, quiet, no more detailing. Stay with those under your care, and from now on see how I prevail. Skies open up with no more thunder. And I looked outside and saw no more gander. The birds were flying with no more hunger. No miserable life, no more plunder. It was so cool that I just did wonder. I wish such a life could last a little longer. It was just a dream and nothing was done there. Oh, it was just a dream and nothing was done there. I heard the Lord just telling me to listen very well. It wasn't just a dream, but my power prevailed. But I don't do it this way and leave it to the men to show them who went right way and who simply failed. And the story will go on and on and on. And I never interfere with one man is down. You do what you do for the sake of your soul. And millions are wasted for everyone. I hear the Lord all in the tailing, asking don't let me failing. Don't let the children railing. Don't let me leave them outside under a bullet's hailing. Please no more detailing. My soul shouldn't go to jailing. Don't leave my hand, don't you let me fail.